Hey YouTube, this is the whatever trash man here, and as you can see, my self-contained compactor is currently at the full line. It is chock full. It will not budge. So just thought I'd film a video of me emptying its contents into this 25 gallon auto edge. So without further ado, I'll sit down for a second and pop this latch off. Takes a lot of force to do this, especially with it packed in here like this. I really need to design a better latch for this, but I can't. I don't have the means or equipment to do so, I'm just stuck with what I got. The lock bar off. Immediately you see that stuff has already fallen out. And packed in there pretty tight. So I will just now start manually unloading it as I do not have an eject. But this is just to show how much stuff is in here. And that's a 25 gallon auto edge, and this little box just filled that up. So yeah, it's just an idea of how much force is behind this and that it actually will pack. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.